Hello guys, welcome back. Alright, Poco F1 vs Ed Gen 1 Red Magic 7. Everything stock this one. Okay, the Poco F1. This Poco F1 also stock crdroid. It's not rooted. No Magis app inside. And this ROM, I already modified the whole system. Crdroid. Android 12. 810, the latest one. Wait. Alright, the Snapdragon at 4.5. Come on, focus. The library 32 still using Adreno 502, but the library 64, the Adreno driver I already changed. What's the driver? Still a secret. Poco F1. You can check the using the Vulkan checker. What's the driver version? Right, I will be testing 3 problem games with this dinosaur egg NS, not a chicken egg NS, dinosaur egg. The 3 game are Stranger's Wrath, Naruto 4, and Sniper Elite 3. And we'll compare with the standard stock at Gen 1 Red Magic 7. Shit, this thing, this is a advertisement. Let's begin. Stranger's Wrath. But game setting. What? Right, game setting are there. Poco F1 at Gen 1. Right, continue. This is a gaming phone. See what happened there. Open that door. Just open that door. That what happened. So at Gen 1 Poco F1. Oh, really problem. It's not the pawn problem, it's the emulator problem. This one not using any driver from the
Get busy. Someone open this door for
We'll see. This game really problem on Snapdragon, but on MediaTek is okay. The graphic a bit better on MediaTek. No glitch. See, Snapdragon 845, 60 FPS. What the hell? What the hell?
Hey, Kyle, open that door! I didn't know I closed the floor for
something. Skeleton. Okay. Let's try the custom driver for it. Mesa. Yes. Snapdragon 8 Gen 1.
Hey, let me out now. I have a brother.
Crash. Meh, meh, meh. Sorry, Snapdragon at Gen 1. Poco, a winner. Oh, sorry for it. That was the first game. Let's run the game. Let's focus. 60 FPS, babe. No graphic glitch. Everything perfect. See, 60 FPS. Only this controller. Flip exists. Y and X exists. Flip it to adjust it. Y and X. Flip. Y exists and X exists. This one also. Now it's okay. Up, down.
Now look, it's coming out now. Get back to work.
Now. Wait, just now. It's a bit glitch there. The shadow. Hey, same shop. Hi, stranger. Nope. Still 60. Okay. Second problem game. Clear the cache first. Shit. Naruto Shippuden 4. Game setting. Actually, this game you better use this Mesa, Adrenal Mesa, but I don't use it. It's a piece of shit. Never been updated. At least they update the driver. Still using the old stupid driver. So, this is my setting. The XNS developer are not a gamer, they are a gambler looking for money. There is a difference between gamer and gambler. In their head only SSS, that's the money sign. Wait, use this. Disable the memory purging. After that, we test this Snapper Elite 3. That one also a problem. Graphic glitch. If you use the older XNS, maybe reduce the glitch, the graphic. Crash. What happened? So. What's this possible? Epic. It's not loading. Check. Very hot today. Very, very hot. Nope, it's not loading. Alright, the third game. Sniper Elite 3. Search. Oh. That's the setting. Let's see this. Head Gen 1. Sniper Elite 3. Using a official setting. Official. That's the setting. Let's use this setting. So, Poco. Which one better? Of course, this one loading faster. Head Gen 1. See the difference after this. Can you see the difference? What the problem? At Gen 1, Poco F1, graphic glitch. Right? Right, we test this one. Poco F1, Sniper Elite 3. Yeah, hold on, let me adjust the camera. Focus, focus. Solo campaign survival. Get it? Still a noob. Was this sniper elite 3? Yep. Back to the lobby. Let's try other mission. Sorry for that. So, campaign or solo survival? Campaign. Okay. Oh, solo one. This is the solo one. Sorry. It should be the top one. Campaign. Campaign.
I've arrived in Tobruk. I've a boat filled with replacements and reinforcements. Young.
Hey, what happened to me?
I've arrived in Tobruk. I've a boat filled with replacements.
Hey, skip. Hey, tak boleh dipuji eh, crash terus, one more time. Hey, wait, if you don't want it to crash often, use this, disable the memory. Fast memory. Use the slow memory. This one seldom crash. Sorry for the long video. Whoa, 50 degrees. Dangerous. 41, that's standard. 40, 41. Campaign. Tabrak. Six of Tabrak. Not the heart, or the heart. Heart shot. I thought I shoot the head. Well. Headshot. Almost 30 FPS. Where is it? What are you doing? Wow, that too far. Ah, headshot also. On neck. Thank you. Can I get closer? Where is it? Boom. See the graphic perfect.
I need to do something about them.
No, nobody there.
My war rod.
kämmt das ganze Gebiet. Ich sehe ihn!
I'm dead. Okay. Well, you know the setting. This one, not sure what happened. What really happened to this one? Actually, I tested it before. It was okay. The Naruto. Okay, that's it. The Balkan, you can use the Balkan checker for the driver on your phone. It's integrated tunip Adreno 630 and the API version 13230. Right. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.